Hello, Anthony. Great job writing your first essays. So well done. Let's get straight into this video correction. I don't want to waste any time. Let's just do it. Okay, schools, entertaining or educational? Let's see what you had to say about this. Okay, so education is an important topic as it becomes crucial in the life of everyone. You could have just said in everyone's life. It's easier like that. You don't have so many prepositions, and it's probably just preferable. There are some people who argue that entertainment should be used in colleges, but others believe that they must only concern themselves about education. In this essay, I'm going to explain why I strongly defend the position that schools have to use amusement in their curriculums. Okay, fine. Firstly, schools have to be more entertaining because knowledge is better acquired when transmitted through fun activities such as games. This is because the human brain retains more memory records when they have been experienced using real situations, unlike traditional education, which is mostly taught via lectures in a classroom. According to a recent study carried out by Cambridge University, children who attended an entertaining class, you didn't need a comma here, retained 85% more information than those who just learned using traditional methods. This comparison clearly demonstrates, with an S, how entertainment prevails over old-fashioned entertainment. What a lovely paragraph. It was clear. You had nice grammar. There were just a couple little, minor mistakes, but on the whole, I liked it quite a bit. Okay, let's move on. Secondly, entertainment in schools can be used to teach soft skills such as leadership or teamwork. One main reason for this, no commas necessary, is the fact that fun group activities teach people how to behave, not behavior, behave when confronting others, being respectful and tolerant with others, apostrophe after the S, opinions, and expressing their own. For example, more than 70% of current global leaders were taught by amusement activities when they were children, shown probably here, in the most recent report by National Geographic magazine. In conclusion, I support the idea that schools should be more entertaining and not only impart education because, no comma, because people can obtain knowledge more easily and they can learn soft skills. Okay, I like that. Well done. Okay, so for your first essay, it was really quite good. So let's go to your second essay straight away. Okay, this is one about the skills and what's a better way to impart those skills on people. Let's see what you have to say here. People need to develop certain abilities when they are in the early stages. Okay, I don't know what that means, early stages. When they are in their youth, when they are very young, something like this would probably be preferable. While some think that reading is the best action to develop creative processes, not creativity processes, but creative, I strongly believe that fun activities are better for children in order to get social skills and learning knowledge. Fine, lovely. Firstly, unlike reading, which is an individual activity, social skills could be gained by children through fun games which involve groups. This is because they learn how to behave. Again, you need the verb here and not the noun. When they're in a social environment, worrying about other without the S, children's rights and their own duties. For example, according to a study by Harvard University, children who played fun games with their parents, no comma, express their ideas better when they are in a group compared to those who just read books. Fine. Okay. Moreover, children think of reading as a boring activity, creating a barrier for new knowledge. In other words, in order to guarantee that a child is open to learn new facts, it is essential to provide him with fun activities such as video games or role games. Take Japan as an example, where some schools use video games to teach history, guaranteeing that more than ha a half of the students retain the information shared, unlike other schools with only reading programs. You could have said reading only, that would have been even better. With only 12% of students getting the knowledge, this comparison clearly demonstrates, with an S, the fun activities play a vital role in learning. Lovely. In conclusion, despite the fact that reading is good for children, it is even better to provide them with enjoyable activities because the more skills, social skills they would get, the more knowledge they would retain. All right. It was nice. I liked it. You were on topic. It was clear. It was easy to read. You had some little grammar things, but nothing too major. So, well done. I want you to now correct these essays, put all of the mistakes you made onto an error correction list. That will be your list so you can learn from your mistakes. And then, of course, send all of these back to us in an email along with your new essays, okay? Try to do this within the next 24 hours ago so you don't waste time, that you can really apply everything. All right, so great job with these. Keep on writing, and I will be looking for your next essays soon.